Hello everybody, my name is Sky Knight. Welcome back to more Minecraft gameplay. I am your host. No, shut up. So today I'm hoping to get into a good amount of mining. And that's basically my entire plan for the day. So what I need are torches. Stone sword on reserve. Got my pickaxe. And everything looks like I'm gonna need. Erg. Let me out. Only sip net. Okay. Need a little bit of mutton. Set my stinking timer, because I forgot again. And we're gonna go down. So we're gonna go down about 20 levels. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9. Let me set some torches on the way down. I'll go down one more level. 10. That's very peaceful music. I like that. Good enough. Nice and well lit. So I'm at 10 right now. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17, 18, 19, and 20. And look at that! Right at 20, I find coal. Set the torch down. Die coal. Lots of experience from this. Die coal. You will die. Always a lot of coal. Always a lot of coal. Fill this up with cobblestone. I'm not gonna trap myself in there. I'm not an idiot. Alright, so, I'm gonna go that way about 10 levels, and then start digging out. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Well, there goes that. Build some more of those. Okay, need sticks. No. Kabushki, you go there. Boink. 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 Anything in here cooking? No. Cooking? No. Anything to cook? No. I could cook some clay, but I'm not gonna. Oh. Duh. Doing, doing. Back down I go. Boink. I don't like that sound. What was I at? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. One too far. I'm very close to a cave, I can tell. This is a mining strategy my bro taught me. Do that. And then you can just mine out from there. So yeah, Well, only 5 minutes in. That was like a lot longer, doesn't it? Minecraft does that, so we're gonna start here and just mine that way until we can't mine any farther. Place a torch when we feel it's getting dark. That's dirt. A lot of dirt. There's really not much commentary to do when playing Minecraft. You know, this used to be what the dirt looked like in the normal texture pack. Coal. Lots of coal. Very, very tedious. I'm getting people saying that I need to do modded Minecraft gameplay, just because it's more interesting. Ah, dirt. And I'm starting to agree with those people. Maybe it'd be better. But mods, I think, cost money. Something of which I do not have. Hi. If a creeper blows up beneath me, let's torch, light it up, and we're good. Well, I found that cavern. I need to be careful. Nah, not that. I keep thinking this stuff is dirt. Torch and mine. Yeah. I wish I could do the kind of stuff that Markiplier does on his channel when he plays Minecraft, like Drunk Minecraft. But I think Drunk Minecraft on YouTube with an underage person might attract some unwanted police attention. And frankly, I don't want to give my dad a heart attack. I'm waiting to find some of those new materials. Like these ones that I've been finding. Not that one. There that one goes. It was about 20 levels down that you can start find diamond and things. So, it's still a rare find, but, you know, There's a layer of coal. A long layer of coal. That's what she said. Let me get that. I'm gonna have more coal than I know what to do with in the end of this. It's a long tunnel. I hate that. The new ambiance they put into Minecraft is crazy. Keep mining. And I found dirt again. I'm gonna need to go up in a minute and make some new tools. Yeah, I'm gonna head on up and make some new tools, because I know this shovel is gonna break and I'm gonna need some spares. See how far I've come? In such little time, that's how much distance I put on it. What the? I glitched or something. I might get my stone. Nah, I don't want that with me. Stick. Wood. Get stone. I can melt my iron. Blink. Boop. 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 That's about right. Get me out of here! There, now I have plenty of sticks. Boop, 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 boop. Boop, boop. 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 So generally the boops. Another Markiplier reference. So my second one today. What the heck? I have one on spare in my chest. And let's melt some iron. Bop. Bop. Leave that with me. Bop. Okay. So we can sleep. Yep, sleep time. Okay, that was fast. This is very deep. That's what she, what the? Oh, it's starch. That's what she said. Again. And we can, whoa. That's diorite. And granite. And more diorite. So yeah, you just basically keep going until you can't go anymore, or until you think you've gone far enough in this one tunnel. But generally, you want to just go as far as you can, like, until you hit lava. Or ocean. Because generally, once you've... Why does that terrify me so? I know there's valuables in here. Ah, that wasn't right. There. Iron. There. Yeah. Oh, why do these caves terrify me so? Oh, that's it? Okay. I'm just gonna light up as much of this cave as I can so that nothing can spawn. Oh my god, oh my god. Stop that! I'm a big baby, I can't handle the scary- There. Just lit up as much as I can get it. Let's go the other way and see what we can find. What's that? It's gravel. And the water looks cool. And that's all that's over here. So I've got this entire cave full of minerals I can mine. Okay. Let's, start with the iron over there. That's it? Really? Really? Come all the way down here and that's all you got for me? Fine. Let's get all this coal. There's gonna be way too much here to just fill up with cobblestone. So I'm just gonna light up the areas I dig out. So nothing can spawn. Boink. Kaboink. Lub. Boom. Kisha boom. Boink. Boink. That's it for right there. Light it up. We're good. Boink. I didn't think it was gonna be a miracle spot. I'm gonna have to dig myself out of here. I don't care about you, ad. I don't know if you guys actually saw that. Blink. This is gonna take a while. And look at that! Oh, there's no more. There's more right there. Now there's no more. Light that up. Get me out of there. That looks like that's it for there. And there's some right here because I was a dumb and put a torch on it. There. But the rest of this is going to have to be saved for the next episode. Link to my Facebook page in the description below. Subscribe to me if you have not already, and I will see you all in the next video. Later!